large.
Your tenacity, Adam Jensen, is really quite irritating. We'd like you to stop now.
I'm afraid I can't, Zao. You see, I figured it out. I know what you and your conspiracy buddies are planning.
Do you? How clever.
A new biochip. A software upgrade that limits what augmentations can do. You're creating a kill switch. You kidnap Megan Reed's team to do it, and you're seizing control of the market to ensure it gets distributed. All because you're afraid of people like me. Augmented people, with the power to resist you.
No one's afraid of you, Mr. Jensen. All your blundering around and childish interference hasn't stopped a thing. Tell me, have you been to a limb clinic lately?
Let me guess. That was supposed to shut me down, right? Leave me broken and begging?
The orgs were recalled! You should be offline!
Women never fail to underestimate men.
You should have stayed dead, Jensen.
Will you lose your nerve, Jensen, now that the...
I thought you would be more formidable than this. You should have died the first time. So stubborn. You should have won this chase long ago. Finding me now, she can see. Lost a good man. Look at you, jumping at shadows like a scared child. How does it feel, Jensen, knowing you lie when you find the truth? Do you realize how hopeless this is? You! That business in Detroit. We failed. Should have ended there. I'm right over here. Come get me. Even when I heard that you lived, I didn't care. Will you lose your nerve, Jensen? Now that the end is near? Dutch would be more formidable than this. Like a scared child. Do you realize how hopeless this is? You! I thought you would be more formidable than this.
Like us, we never get back the things we love.